whether it's by plane, boat, or car. It's time to get out of the office and get away.
I want to go to Greece.
South Africa. France.
Lonely Planet picked Salzburg, Austria as the number one city to visit this year, followed by Washington, D.C. and Cairo, Egypt. Italy tops the list for luxury getaways, and Croatia heads the list of emerging destinations. So what's keeping you home?
It's either too expensive.
If cost is a major consideration, fly in winter months, as almost all the major U.S. cities have their lowest hotel costs this time of year. Expedia found travelers who booked flights on a Sunday saved 20%. But Sunday happens to be the most expensive day to book a hotel. Skyscanner is great for a quick overview of prices, and use Airfare Watchdog for alerts on cheap deals. Finally, check out SkipLagged to save money on your flight. It reveals hidden cities you can fly into for better, cheaper rates located near those ideal larger destination cities. Simply save the money on your flight and catch a cheaper ride the rest of the way. Helping you catch that great deal, I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.